So you've finished a fly and applied a drop or two of head cement on the final thread wraps to ensure they don't come unraveled. The problem is, the cement needs time to dry, and you need your vise to tie another fly. The solution comes in the form of a coffee cup. I prefer styrofoam, but paper will also work. New or used, it really doesn't matter. Simply push the lip of the cup onto the hook point, then open the jaws of your tying vise and remove the fly. Set the coffee cup down on your tying bench where the fly will be allowed to safely dry. Using a cup like this, particularly when tying multiple flies, really makes things easy. A handful of pennies placed in the bottom of the cup will help to keep it stable, so it's less likely to get knocked over.